I have no idea, Lima. I hope so. Because I've got quite a few. Got quite a few of them, you know? Quite a few. Right. Where are they? Oh. Nice. Baited! She shit herself because I exposed her as she was running towards the window. I understand why that would shit you up. Oh. Yeah, I thought I saw someone hit. Fuck. Nice, rim burst. Nice. I've got Pop goes the weasel as well. She's got quick and quiet, I see. Hey. Bit of a whist. Good job, Matt. The question is, oh, we didn't use it. Got a bit fucked there, didn't you, mate? I don't follow Survivor's Medic rules, guys. Please don't put that on me. It's nice to see. One thing you need to question with these made up rules. Why do survivors have the monoculars? Hey guys. Hey. Someone riddle me that. I guess I'll just injure you. Riddle me that. That was a wasted pellet. Love my beautiful ghost face. This isn't. But... So it means they're on that gen, right? Dude, she can break out when she's like sliding over, for fuck's sake. She's like breaking me out as she's slowly crawling over the pallet. That's a bad man. This girl is quick and quiet, if I remember correctly. She don't look behind her either. They're over there. That power recovery is slow, man. Yeah, but it's pointless. Who? Where looking? Nori Niaz, thank you for the prime. Thank you, man. Oh, I messed up. Fuck. No, you don't make that. Nope. I said you don't make that, you cheeky fuck. No one's on any of these. Left you alone, lad. They left you alone. I think he's got DS. They messed up the gens. Pretty much lost the game, but the key got him to escape, so GG. We got Brule, that's all we need. Mm-hmm. Got a free kid if you grab. You can't grab her anymore. I tried to grab her. And then I remembered that you can't grab them.